And yet in Copenhagen it's cold, it snows for about 4 months of the year, and it's dark for a vast amount of the time, but there is a culture of using that street. And you can go and look at Portland, or Vancouver, or some of the world's third world cities, whether it's Curitiba, or whether it's some of the cities that are now being developed in India, which are highly sustainable, environmentally sustainable. But also, of course, we've got massive crises. Now, all the white parts are basically cities. The red areas are places where there are fires. By fires, I mean where you're often where it's maybe for cooking. There's also the blue are areas where it's shipping. We know that we are approaching a tipping point in terms of sustainability of climate change by overuse of carbon fuels. We all know that this is probably the greatest challenge to mankind.